Okay, there's South Frisco Hill. I'd get a burger for breakfast.
Oh, that's unhealthy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, this guy, he's got the food. He's doing Grubhub, this guy.
What'd you mom used to get?
You gotta make money on the road, man.
What'd your grandma used to get?
I don't even remember. I think she was pretty much, you know, your eggs and your sausage.
Yeah, you know, standard typical breakfast.
Yeah, look at it. It's outdoor eating. Check it out. It's a real outdoor eating setup right there on the street.
In real life.
Check these people out. There's Bravo's. This is the place here. It's like a family. That's like going into my family.
Heritage.
When I go in there, yeah, it's like going to someone's house, you know. Whoa, man. Check that guy out. He knows he drives bad. He had his flashers on.
There's some more outdoor dining. This is much nicer,
that one. Take out some more. Wow, I didn't know they did that on Grand Avenue.
You gotta survive.
Look at it. It's a van dweller right there. Look at all the masks still. I thought it was a mask. This is the first H&R Block I ever went to. Bro. They'll write you all the parking ticket. Oh, hold on. Oh my God. There's my first dentist. Or not my first dentist, but the dentist I went to for a long time. His name was Fang.
Oh my God. Nice way to say it.
Dr. Fang.
So he has
Fang
like a vampire?
I don't know. I didn't do his teeth.
Oh, okay.
Hey, how do you know you planned that? Definitely planned that.
Oh, watch out. We got some stuff going on up here.
Criminals.
Yeah, stop.
You never know what we might capture on the GoPro.
Could have caught that fire hydrant with the trucker looking all confused.
Oh, my God. All right, okay.
We're not going to talk about things that they didn't see.
Oh, we should have caught that.
A lot of traffic lights, I'm telling you. A lot different.
Yeah.
Man, COVID's hella real.
Okay.
Changes, but the houses are still here. You know,
yep.
So they still look fairly the same, you know.
Well, a lot of their curtains are closed.
It's the one nice person.
He's got the biggest truck in South City. This alley I used to hang out in.
Oh, okay.
Watch out.
It's orange, no, but...
Oh my God, the field.
turn it tomorrow.
Well, that's not the whole part, right? It just did like the field. Playground.
Yeah.
I guess after all the years of people being on the dark grass there, you gotta figure it out.
Yeah.
It's a renovation project.
Yeah, what the hell are they doing? Oh, they got a picture of it. What are they doing?
It's like a recyclable area.
Oh.
It's all about recycling.
So,
I
went to elementary school.
Citrus? No.
Right here, La Cerrito.
Oh, I thought it was citrus.
Here's where I spent 10 years on a porch.
What?
Right here.
The porch is gone, by the way.
That's how they lost the house. The porch wasn't up to code.
Sandbags to protect it.
stuff and that gasoline cleaner stuff. It look at a race car like that. Ah. It says it's broken, but sounds all right. Oh, I get it. Muffler's broken. Oh. It's loud. Muffler's broken.
It's on stretch.
Well, actually, it's an M. It's an M series, so M broken.
I have no idea.
You should ask him. Don't rev on it. Oh my god.
Well, this video's gonna...
It sounds pretty good.
It's gonna escalate real quick.
It's not a 5 series, so I have a chance.
Try.
Oh, he doesn't know. Yeah, you gotta creep up. Oh, how you do? Hey.
Drive like that.
Oh, I know who won it.
Lucky that my water tank's full. Too because of the hill.
Oh,
I bet she's got one of those European plates on the front. I know I would if I had it. It's the car wash. We had the secret car wash code for like a year. Just go in there and type it.
Yes.
Hasn't really changed at all.
Condos over here are 1 million plus.
I know, everything's 1 million plus. It's ridiculous. I don't know what people are thinking.
It's like the only thing that's listed on Zillow are those condos.
Yeah. In Washington, they're getting rid of single family home permits.
Uh-huh.
So all you can build is multi-family homes now.
Uh-huh.
That's crazy, right?
There's like hella kids up in here.
It says that.
That's a pretty ghetto family sticker right there.
I thought you were just saying that. I see kids.
It does look kind of low to the ground.
I see some kids in there. I see some kids in there.
It's hella loaded down. You know, it's a bunch of thugs trying to blend in. Not to get pulled over.
Oh man, they got a brake light out too?
Just to make it look super legit. School soccer team. One rust spot on this motorhome is from here, I know it.
Oh, really?
From when we come to the beach. You guys could go.
Oh, that's a nice blue. It's like dark, really, like blue.
That water tank, you almost don't see it, look at that.
Jeez, that's huge. How dad, they should paint a camo if they don't want to freaking see.
They're parking all up on here now. That looks a lot like our first one, the colors, isn't that the colors?
Yeah.
Oh, enjoy your summer and read.
That's ridiculous. That must be
see
like
a bug.
The same year.
Look at the bug, it's like rusty.
It got horns on it. Entrepreneur, that's what
look
he is.
Look at that big barge out there.
Wow.
Look at, there's my house.
Oh, wow. Wow, all these blues look good at the
sea. I'm green GT.
Yeah.
Oh, it sounds like a bus again. You hear it? It only does it right here.
That's so weird.
It's like uni.
Yep.
So I'm gonna have
Dad, I know you're lying because you said I have to be older to understand, so.
Looks like that bridge to me.
Oh, sure. You said I